Greetings to all of you at the baptism of my Savior Jesus Christ.
प्रभु जी सुप्रस्त शंकर अतुलनीय नामरे समस्तंकु धन्यवाद ज्ञापन करे.
I'm so excited that I'm back in Odisha once again.
पुनर्बार मोत्तेजित छे मो ओडिसा को पुनर्बार फेरी आसी छे.
You are always in Odisha, so you are not excited.
आपण जे ओडिसा राछन आपण सबळे उत्तेजित नुहंती.
I come once in a while, so I'm excited.
मो केवल केते बळ थोर आसी गम उत्तेजित होई उठ.
I came first time to Odisha Bolangir Diptipur when I was a medical student.
जेतोले मेडिकल स्टूडेंट भाबरे पोथिली दीप्तिपुर बोलांगे तुम आसतेले बापा.
I have a friend called Dr. Umesh Suna, is a very close friend of mine, so I came to visit him in his hospital.
Dr. Umesh Suna chali je moro ati nikotara bandhu tahankara hospital dekhibe na tum asthali.
Last time I came to Darimbadi and brother Sumand was there for a convention there a couple of years back.
Ojito purva thara jeto asthali bhai Sumand achanti amanga madre Darimbadi gote anchal ku gote sabha nimanti asthali.
This time I've come to Bhubaneswar because my great good friend Roy and Bina are staying here. They are doing a wonderful work, so I wanted to see them, so I'm here with my family.
Ei thara mo Bhubaneswar asichi moro uttama bandhu Roy Antal ebong Binati achanti se mane adbhut karchi Bhubaneswar se mane koruchanti.
God loves you all.
Prabhu apan samastanku prema karanti.
God loves you all.
Prabhu apan samastanku prema karanti.
You can imagine his love so much for you.
Aman mane chintara bahare tahantara prema manko prati achi.
This morning there something's going to happen in everybody's life.
Achi sokhale kichhi goda bishesh bishesh pratyekta jivan hobar jachi.
You come into the presence of a mighty God.
Tar apan ta shaktishali ishwar upasthiti gasi achi.
You cannot go back the way you have come.
Apan jo prakar bhabare asuchan se prakar apan jai paibe nahi.
My God is a great God.
Ishwar ko mahan ishwar.
He is an unchanging God.
Se ka aparivartane ishwar.
He is a faithful God.
Se vishwasta ishwar.
And he is here.
Se ishwar akshanti.
And he is going to speak to you.
Se apan katha karibe.
He is going to touch you.
Se apan sparsha karibe.
He is going to transform you.
Se apan rupantarita karibe.
I am more excited.
Mo adhik uttejito.
Because there are pastors and leaders of Odisha sitting here.
Ishwar re Odisha पालक माने नेता माने सारे बसि अछंती.
इफ गॉड कैन एम्पावर अ पास्टर
जदी ईश्वर एक पालक को सशक्तिकरण करि परिबे
थाउजेंड्स आर गोइंग टू बी सेव्ड.
आ हजार हजार लोग उद्धार पाइबे.
आई विल गो बैक आफ्टर 2 वीक्स.
2 सप्ताह पर मुचाले जीवी.
बट योर लाइफ इज गोइंग टू बी डिफरेंट.
किंतु आपनकर जीवन भिन्न होइ छबो.
योर मिनिस्ट्री इज गोइंग टू बी डिफरेंट.
आपनकर सेवा कार्य भिन्न होइ छबो.
योर फैमिली इज गोइंग टू बी डिफरेंट.
आपनकर परिवार भिन्न होइ छबो.
बिकॉज़ माय गॉड इज अ वंडरफुल गॉड.
आ मो ईश्वर अद्भुत ईश्वर.
I want to praise him.
मुदा तो प्रशंसा
करे. I want to thank him.
मुदा धन्यवाद देव चाहे.
I just love him.
मुदा को प्रेम करे.
He is my everything.
सेवा सर्वस्व.
He is my everything.
सेवा सर्वस्व.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How many of you are excited to be in the presence of God?
ईश्वर को श्री के द्वारा उत्तेजित होने को करते
हैं. हमारी भाषा हमारी भाषा दाना. I want an anointing to fall on everyone.
वो चाहे प्रति को अभिषेक हो रहा है.
The Lord anointed this morning has to be anointed.
अभिषेक पहले भी सफल
परमेश्वर
सरल लोक
मानते People who are fishermen.
Oh, जमाने मुस्सिया जीवी.
Whom the world doesn't want.
Oh, जगत जाएगा चाहे नहीं.
People don't turn and look at them.
Oh, लोग कबाये ताहमुल देखा नहीं.
But Heavenly Father's eyes are on you today.
मैं जगत से पिता का चौकिया जाए अपना तो बोले अच्छे.
It doesn't matter who is looking at.
अब अपना तो पर के देखो जो जाए ऐसे नहीं.
It doesn't matter who understands you.
अब अपना तो के बुझे ना जाए ऐसे नहीं.
But if you know that God is looking at you this morning.
आज सकारी तो पर जाती सुरमर को दुष्पात करो अच्छा.
There is nothing more you need.
आठ लोग चिलो कर रही.
ओरा लखवारी भाषा कवारी भाषा. Let me tell you, we are climate changers.
Oh, mukahila kibi, amare parivartan kari.
We are world changers.
Amare jagata parivartan kari.
We carry the presence of God.
Ishwar upasthiti kore mahan koruchhi.
When you sing a song,
the pravali gita gan koruchhi.
The move of the spirit happens.
Ishwar karo atma karo parichalana hue.
When you open your mouth,
jeto apnar mukha kholibe.
The power will flow.
Shakti nirgat hobo.
Education. It is not from theology.
परमात्मा की शिक्षा द्वारा नहीं.
The love of God flowing through your life.
ईश्वर का प्रेम आपके जीवन प्रवाहित हो अच्छे.
I want every one of you to be filled with the Holy Spirit.
मुझे समस्त आत्मा पूर्ण हो तो.
When I accepted Jesus as my personal savior.
ये तो निश्चित समर्पित तो तारा तो तेरे तरह हरण कर ली.
I was 5 years old. On my mother's prayer mat, I took Jesus into my heart. I didn't know much. But he knew everything. I knew that my mother had something different. I knew she was talking to somebody who is in heaven. I wanted to talk to that God. I wanted to have a relationship with that God. That is my desire even today. I want all of you to have experience. Supernatural experience. Only God can give you. You are a man of God. You are a unique person. You are being brought here by a special purpose. This is going to empower you. This morning is a morning of transformation. This morning is a morning of healing. So when I say one hallelujah, two hallelujah free. Buy one, get two free. Only if your hand is working, lift up. Otherwise, don't lift up. You have a working hand, please lift it up.
Hallelujah.
I see all the patients without working hands. So before paralysis, please lift your hand. If your hand is working, then keep it. My God is worthy for all praises this morning. Usually senior pastors don't lift hands.
Seniors.
They will not read the references. Junior Bible students are with me. They will do the disciple program.
Junior Bible students are with me.
God, you are the junior most. So I request everyone who has the hand which is not paralyzed, please lift your hand. If you are unable to lift your hands and praise God, don't be here. I mean business with God.
I'm
serious with God. If you want to be serious with God, be serious with God. God is going to send a revival to Odia. Do you want to be that person
that
God is going to use? Do you want to be that man that God wants you to use? Humble yourself and throw it into God's hand. You are going to see miracles that are going to happen in your life. You have never seen things, you are going to see things.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. What we need is not power and money. We need is Holy Spirit.
You
don't need computer and bike for ministry.
People
are requesting wrong things. What you need is Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
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 The name of my God is greater than any name in the world. In the name of Jesus, there is deliverance. In the name of of Jesus there is power.
Jeshua ra mane shakti ache.
Hallelujah.
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 When I pray for sick people.
Je tole mu oshto lok mane prarthana kore.
Say in the name of Jesus be healed.
Jeshua ra mane susth hone ko kahe.
Not a single time a devil or a disease has asked me from where did you get your theology.
Au konsi babari konsi au si shaitan mate pachhele tumi kote parmartika shikha pailo.
It is in the name of Jesus.
Tajishuga namare achi.
It is in the name of Jesus.
Tajishuga namare achi.
And that name is above all names.
Au sailava samasto kada uchcha namare.
This morning you need to have a fresh encounter with God.
Au aji so kristo ko sita satyajo sakhyatra namanta hobo
padibo. You need to have a new revelation. You have been taken new kingdom.
Apno niya jaye ko nutan rajya re sthapana karai achanti.
My son.
Mora putra ankara rajya re.
That's what Bible says.
Taha hi Bible kahe.
Suppose you bring one fellow from Afghanistan.
Au thoi niyo to jane loku ka apna Afghanistan ro nahi asli.
Bhubaneswar.
Bhubaneswar ko anile.
And night you give him good bath and good food and say go to sleep.
Au ratri re apna jabo tama apne gadhoi dei apna kai uttam khadya dei soi pado.
Morning he is getting up and shivering.
Au sokhale se uthi thoi ba laguchi.
Why what is happening?
Kahi kon huchi?
Gunshot bomb, gunshot bomb, gunshot bomb.
Au se gunshot bomb ba boma bisphoton hochi.
10 years he was in gunshot bomb.
आउ 10 वर्ष धरि से गनशॉट बम रे बुमरे थिला से
नाउ नॉट इन अफगानिस्तान ही इज इन भुवनेश्वर प्लेंटी ऑफ डोसा एवरीथिंग अवेलेबल हियर
अवेलेबल रे से अफगानिस्तान आंती भुवनेश्वर अछन एकी दोस उपलब्ध
हे व्हाई इज ही अफ्रेड
काहे की से भयग्रस्त
व्हाई आर यू अफेयर ऑफ द डेविल
काहे की सैतान को नहीं भयग्रस्त
आई एम वरीड अबाउट अदर थिंग्स व्हिच इज हैपनिंग
अन्य विषय का गुड तारे के गतिवस्त
गॉड इज देयर विद यू
परमेश्वर अपन को सिद्ध अक्षति
गॉड हैज अ प्लान इन योर लाइफ
परमेश्वर अपन को जीवन को योजना रखे अक्षति
नो लॉन्गर इन द डेविल्स कंट्रोल
आउ सैतान रो नियंत्रण रे आपन कदापि नहंती
यू हैव बीन चोजन बाय गॉड
ईश्वर कदा आपन मनोनीत
ट्रांसफर्ड इनटू द किंगडम ऑफ लाइट
आलोक रो राज्य को आपन स्थानांतरित
एंड हैज गिवन यू पावर एंड अथॉरिटी
आपन अधिकार शक्ति नै अछंती
Tell the devil to get out of your life.
आउ सैतान को बोले आपन को जीवन छाले जीवो
Tell the devil you have no right in my ministry.
मो सेवा कार्य तोर कोनो अधिकार नै बोल कहंतु
I am the child of God.
ईश्वर को संतान रे
Come near to the mountain of Horeb.
होरेब पर्वत निकट असंतु
Come near God.
ईश्वर तो निकट असंतु
Receive the power that you need this morning.
आज सकाळ जो शक्ति आपन को आवश्यकता को प्राप्त होंतु
Receive the word that you need this morning.
आज सकाळ रो वाक्य जो आवश्यक आपन को प्राप्त होंतु
Your ministry is going to change.
आपन को सेवा परिवर्तन हिचो
What happened was to
दुई पदर कोन घटुछि
Why did God bring Moses near the mount of Horeb?
परमेश्वर मूसांग होरेब पर्वत निकट काहे कि आनिले
In an encounter with God.
ईश्वर न सहित को साक्षात्कार करबा नि
Can we read verse 2?
तो आइ करि दुई पद पाठ करि बैसछि
What does it say?
सिथन कोन लिखा अछि
सेथिरे गोटे फुदा मध्यरो अग्नि शिखरे सदा प्रभु को दूत ताहा को दर्शन देले
There was an angel waiting for him in the bush.
औ से फुदा मध्यरे एको दूत ताहा को अपेक्षा करथिले
Today an angel is waiting for you in the bush.
आवाची एको दूत आपन करि मते बुदर अपेक्षा करि अछि
Have you ever had a burning bush experience?
औ से ज्वलंता बुदर अनुभूति आपन कर अछि कि
Once you had a vision of a burning bush experience in your life.
आपन को जीवन रे से ज्वलंता बुदर अनुभूति रो दर्शन जदि आपन को जीवन रे अछि
You will be transformed into another burning bush.
आपन एको अन्य एको ज्वलंता बुदर परिणत होइ छिबे
People will see you burning and see what is happening to this fellow.
औ लोक माने आपन को जोड़ीबा देखिबे कहिबे ए व्यक्तिर कोन हेउछि
he is burning like a flame and not getting burned off
औ से सिखातुल्य झोलो झोलो जळुछन्ति औ से संपूर्ण जळि जा नहन्ति
here moses is near a burning bush
ए समरे मोसेको जळन्त बुदा समुखरे अछि
why was the bush burning
काहे कि से बिद जळुथिला
because there was an angel
कारण से समय तो दूत थिला
so if there is an angel with you
जदि आपनक सहित दूत अछन्ति
what happens to the bush
औ से बुदा रे कोन हुए
bush will be burning
औ से बुदा जळिले प्रारंभ करे
Understood what I'm saying?
आपन बुझि पाछले कोन दोछि?
I have two angels next to me.
मोर पार्श्वरे दुईटी दूत अछन्ति।
You can't see them.
आपन ताको देखि परिबे नाही।
God will not allow you to see them.
परमेश्वर आपन को अनुमति देबे नै देखि परिबे
नै। The message you won't hear, you will be looking at them like this.
आ अतिरिक्त संवाद आपन मते सुनबे नै सेमान को देखि आरंभ करबे।
I told a friend of mine I'm going to Orissa.
मो जरा बंधु को कहि मोरिसा जाबो
छी। Don't go to Orissa.
से मैले नै ओडिसा जाबो नै।
You may not come back.
हां तो फेरि परिबे नाही।
Don't worry, a lot of people are living there.
मोरे बहुत लोग से बात को जने पेशेंट आसीले
बिग मस्टैश लाइक दिस
तहांकर निश्चय प्रकार बहुत बड़ो थिला
8 इयर्स सिक नॉट एबल टू वॉक ही इज कमिंग लाइक दिस विद टू पीपल होल्डिंग हिम
आ 8 वर्ष से रोगाक्रांत से चली पर नहंती दुजन धरि तांको आसीले
गॉड टोल्ड मी इन माय heart, the Holy Spirit spoke to me.
This
is a wrong diagnosis. They are treating him for Parkinson's disease. He's got fluid, normal pressure hydrocephalus in the brain. He has fluid in the brain. If you have the Holy Spirit, easy to treat patients. It tells you everything. Last week one person came and sat next to me. I said, you need to have an encounter with God. I said, you are not married. He's 49 years old. And everybody is looking shocked. He is from a Christian family. His father is very famous. He is living in Gulf, no encounter with God. Do you have an encounter with God? Do you know my Jesus? Did you meet him last week? 2018, have you ever spoken to him? Has he ever spoken anything to you? You need to have a revisitation of the Heavenly Father. The angel is waiting and a burning bush is standing there for you. Are you ready? Are you ready for a transformation? Are you ready for a miracle in your life? God is going to transform you completely. Then what happened? Interesting thing happened.
Verse
3.
Verse 3.
Moses turned around to see the great sight. Turning around. When you see something, you need to have a turn around. When you see something very special,
the
great thing, what is it? You need to turn around. Stop. Turn around. See what is the special sight, great sight. Moses turned around. I told you about my patient. Who had this fluid? I said, have you got a CT done? He said, no. 8 years on treatment, no CT scan. I said, go and get one. Came huge fluid in the brain. I put a tube, ventricular peritoneal shunt tube, and he started walking. All the paralyzed people from his village are coming to see me. Look at that. Big problem. Next 2 days later, I told this fellow, Matthew, you must be born again. I am Jacobite. I don't care. I am his doctor. I operated. I can say anything. I said, you must be born again. His wife is Pentecostal, CPM, Ceylon Pentecostal, wife, dead wife. She sat behind and saying, Sotram, hallelujah. I said, Matthew, you must have baptism. He turned his mustache. He said, I am in charge in the church. Priest will come and go. I have the key, I have the book. The church runs with me. In Malayalam, they say, Kaikar. Big man. No baptism, no born again. I said, you won't go to heaven. Bible says, if you are not born again, and if you have not taken baptism, you will not enter heaven. Last last week I was preaching in Kottayam, a big meeting came and I was reversing the car. One man came and knocked at the glass.
Oh, Kottayam re gote susamachar sabhare prakar prachar karuthili so prachar sesa hala aa mu gaadi bulauthili se jade vyakti asiki aa gora marila.
Very rich man with 3-4 cars, big time rich, 2 factories, very big man.
Bahut bada vyakti, bahut dhani vyakti.
I opened the glass.
Mo se kachhu kholili.
You said you need to get baptized.
Au se kale au tumhe kauche je baptism na bago padibo.
Is it necessary?
Mo se kale kon aha bastob ra dakhar ki.
I said I didn't say, Bible said.
Mo kahile Bible kauchi.
Not my decision, it is not Jacobite decision, this is Bible decision.
Au re jahayo nispati no Bible gulo to nispati.
This is God's decision.
Ai surang nispati.
Today what you are hearing is the living word of God. Changing word of God. Powerful word of God. Amazing word of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
4 days later I come and this man is clean shaved.
ଆଉ 4 ଦିନ ପରେ ମା ସିରେ ସେ ସମ୍ପୂର୍ଣ୍ଣ କ୍ଷୌର କରିଛନ୍ତି।
I said Matthew, what happened?
ମୁଁ କହିଲି ମାଥ୍ୟୁ କ'ଣ ହେଲା?
He said I'm born again।
ସେ କହିଲା ମୁଁ ପୁନଃ ଜନ୍ମ ଲାଭ କରିଛି।
Hallelujah।
Hallelujah।
I said what happened?
ମୁଁ କହିଲି କ'ଣ ହେଲା?
He said last night I saw the angel।
ଆଉ ରାତି ମୁଁ ଦୂତକୁ ଦେଖିଲି।
I said that is my duty doctor, how did you see him?
ମୁଁ କହିଲି ତାହା ମୋର ଡ୍ୟୁଟି ଡକ୍ଟର ଆପଣ କେମିତି ଦେଖିଲେ?
I have duty doctors, angels in my heart।
ଆଉ ଡ୍ୟୁଟି ଡକ୍ଟର ଦୂତ ମାନେ ମୋ ହସ୍ପିଟାଲ ରଖିଛନ୍ତି।
My security is angel, no It says in the Bible, if you are a man of God, righteous person, you have a big regiment next to your house.
अजय जी अपने धार्मिक व्यक्ति स्वर्ग व्यक्ति अपन अंदर आउ गृहणी कटरे को सैन्य दल अटंती
बात कुछ दल अटंती they are here
आउ बल्ले अवस्था में सदे
थे even before I landed in Bhubaneswar they came here
आउ भुवनेश्वर लैंड करे पूर्व से मेरे संग बसे
I go back there with me
आउ मुझे अपन से मेरे सहित अटंती
you must never forget you are not orphans
आउ अपन अनाथ
Pentecostal.
अब अपनों ब्रदरिन हों तो पेंटिकॉस्टल हों तो नहीं जाए सुना
ही। IPC कैथलिक I don't care।
IPC कैथलिक मर जाए सुना ही।
But you should speak in tongues।
अपनों भाषा के बारे में पढ़ी बो।
If you don't speak in tongues, how will you get interpretation?
जब ये पर भाषा कोई भी नहीं, अच्छा के परी प्रकाश करीबे।
How will you give prophecy?
आओ सब भविष्यवाणी के पर करीबे।
You are doing ministry without any spirit. What is the problem?
आओ सब आत्मा भी होने सेवा कर चुकों चुनी कौन समस्या?
It is not theology what you need.
थी अपन तो बारीमार्टी को सीखने का क्या नहीं?
It is the Holy Spirit.
आप पवित्र आत्मा.
I got filled with the Holy Spirit when I was 8 years old.
8 वर्षों इस समय पवित्र आत्मा में पूर्ण रही.
I started preaching with the word when I was less than 10 years old.
8 वर्षों कौन बस इस समय प्रचार करने वाला है भाई?
Work in your life.
अपनों तो जीवन रे इस सोलो की तो कर्जत कोई भी।
Hallelujah.
से अपनों तो सेवा कर्जु ग्रुपांत धुरी तो कोई भी।
You are standing near the mount of.
अपनों हो रे वो मौ पर्वत निकले ठिया योज शंति।
He turned around.
से बुली पड़ी ले।
Are you ready for a turn around?
बुली पड़ी वाली मतलब अपना प्रस्तुत की।
Change the way you are doing.
जो प्रकार को उठेले ताको परिवर्तन करो।
There is no spirit in your church. Change the program.
अपनों तो मनोरंजन आत्मा नहीं कार्यक्रम में बदला दियो अंतर।
Don't do traditional things. God saw that Moses was turning around.
परमेश्वर देखिले जे मूसा बुली पड़ वछंती.
When you turn around, who is watching?
जेते बड़ा बड़ा बुली पड़ छथि की देखो छथि. ईश्वर देखो छथि.
Now you have closed your eyes and just going like straight like that.
अब आपरा आखी बंद करी सीधा सड़क जाव छथि.
Have you seen our children learning cycling?
Yeah.
अपन जो संतान साइकिल सिखवा देखि छथि.
You have to know this morning.
Yes.
God wants to tell you. You turn around. God is watching you for this turnaround.
Yes.
Last 10 years you have been doing something routinely. No new member has come into your church. Turn around. Do something which you have never done before. I know you haven't clapped your hands for a long time. Clap your hands.
They
come for service. They will not open their hands,
right,
mouth. They will never clap their hands. If God wants, He let them hit me now. I was preaching in America last year. After I finished and I came out, one lady came to me and said, put your hand on my head. I said, why? I want to go dark. I said, why? I want to go just. People like to go black. Why do you want to go black? This is a magic show. Have the padak coming from inside you. People want somebody to put the hand. And padak. Don't try all what other people are doing. Do what God wants you to do. Do the way that God wants you to do. Turn around. Ask God what He wants you to do. God saw that He was turning around.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Somebody may fall when you put your hand, doesn't matter. Say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Don't push anybody down.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. He saw that He was turning around. And he said, he called a name,
Moses.
It is not like how we walk in the road and say, shh, shh. What is the time? Where are you going? Hello. How to go to Bhubaneswar?
Bhubaneswar,
is it like that?
Yeah.
God said Moses.
Yeah.
He knows your name.
Yeah.
He knows your date of birth.
Yeah.
He knows your family.
Yeah.
He knows the last day of your life.
Yeah.
Even before you were created.
Yeah.
He has already planned your ministry. He knew that George Kovoor will stand in Bhubaneswar in this particular auditorium and will be speaking to you. I didn't know when I came last time to
Orissa.
But God knew it. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My God is a God who knows everything. He knows every day of your life. Some people think God sees Asianet and understands
him.
He No. He knows what is happening to your
children.
When your children fall sick.
When
your children are failing in class.
When
there is problem in your church.
When you
are struggling in your personal life.
There
is a God who knows you everything. He knows you more than your mother and father. He knows more than your husband and wife. He is calling Moses. It's the same God. Anybody mount of Nile.
Oh, say not till Tango Tile.
He was as a little babe.
Oh, say go. He
knew nothing. His mother knew that he is going to die.
He went in a
river.
Full
of crocodile and was going to flow. The destiny was unknown. His sister was watching, thinking, what will happen? Some people will be watching you saying, what will happen to this
girl?
When your God knows what will happen. Even before she was brought there, the palace had some movements. The lady had already started walking. Your airlift is already planned. Out of water, he knows to send the princess.
I'll say, it's a bad thing.
My child survive. But God had a plan earlier. God had a plan earlier. This is the same God who is calling.
Moses.
He's calling you by name this morning. Because he is going to appoint you. He is going to anoint you.
He is
going to promote you.
He is
going to send you somewhere. Which you can never imagine. Moses said. Here am I. That's the only word you need to say. Will you say from your heart? Here am I. Can you say that?
Yeah.
In your heart you can say that. Jesus, here I am. I have come till the Mount of Horeb. You are calling me now. I am ready to hear. Speak to me. Guide me. I am confused. I really don't know where I am. I don't know why I am here. Speak to me. Here I am. What happened? First thing was turning around. Second was here I am. Turning around and a surrender and ready to listen. Verse 5 says, take off your shoes. You are on a holy ground. That is a very important thing. If you want to hear more, if you want to do more, take your shoes off. Your dirty shoes. Your lies. Your deceits, cheating everybody, cheating your friends. Today in the world everything is fake. All of it. All news is fake. All people are fake. Even that faking is coming to Christian life. You don't know who is a right person and a fake person. When I was young, if somebody says I'm a believer, you can give everything, nothing will happen. Today we heard nice testimonies. And one person said we have to be careful. Whether it's a friend or a foe or a pastor or anybody, be careful. Going to Odisha, be careful. Is that the way?
ए प्रकार की?
Take off your shoes.
आपणंकर पादुका काढी दियंतु.
Take off all the shortcuts.
आउ समस्त आउ से shortcut गुडी को काढी दियंतु.
All deception.
समस्त प्रवंचना.
Trying to make money and make ends by unnecessary means.
आउ अजथा भावरे आउ अजथा भावरे आउ सब टंका अर्जन करे विषय काढी दियंतु.
God cannot bless you.
परमेश्वर आपण आशीर्वाद करि
पर unless and until you surrender into God's hand and finish your tricks he cannot bless you.
जो पर्यंत आपण ईश्वरांकर हस्तरे आपण समर्पित होई नाहंती आपण
40 years he was in palace.
40 वर्ष से राजप्रसाद रे थिले.
40 years he was in desert.
आ 40 वर्ष से अरण्य रे थिले.
New appointment is coming.
नूतन औसी नियुक्ति आसुछि.
It is different from palace and the desert.
राजप्रसाद एवं औसी मरुभूमि रे भिन्न भिन्नता छि.
It's a glorious appointment.
सहायक गौरवयुक्त नियुक्ति.
But shoes have to go.
किंतु पादुका जीवक हबो.
He has to see some changes in his life.
तहां तो जीवन केछि परिवर्तन से देखियो हबो.
You are on a holy ground.
आपण एक पवित्र स्थान रे छथि.
Hallelujah.
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 How many of you are ready to go in a holy ground?
केते जन पवित्र भूमि रे जीवन इच्छा करू छथि.
My God can come only in a holy ground.
मोर ईश्वर केवल पवित्र स्थान रे आसी
परिबे. God cannot come into a dirty ground.
परमेश्वर एक मलिन भूमि आसी परिबे नहीं.
God cannot live with a dirty man.
परमेश्वर मलिन व्यक्ति से वास करि परिबे नहीं.
You have to be clean if God's power has to flow in your life.
आपणको जीवन ईश्वरंकर शक्ति निर्गत हो बोले आपणको शुचि होबो को
पड़िबो. No power?
काहे के शक्ति नहीं?
Blocked with all the dirt.
समस्त मलिन रे तहा प्रतिबंधक होई जे
छि. Yes.
अगो खाली लियो.
Take it off.
अगो बाहर कर दियो.
Automatically power will flow.
आओ तत्संगे संगे से ही शक्ति निर्गत होबो.
Hallelujah.
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 I want to go deeper into the message.
आओ सही संबंधर गभीर विषय माने जीव को इच्छा करू.
Before that I want to ask you how many of you have heard my testimony.
ता पूर्व मु पछे लोग चाहे कितने जन मोर साक्ष्य सुनि अछंती.
Only few people. Only Malayalis most.
केवल मलयालम भाई बणी माने.
No, I'm thankful to Kiran, Pastor Kiran for translating.
अब भाई को धन्यवाद दीजिए से अनुवाद करू अछंती.
Because I'm going to put it in my YouTube and say Orissa translation. All Orissa people, please listen Odia.
आओ से YouTube रे तक रखिबे ओडिया रे तक भाषांतर कर दै अछि.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Just type George Kovoor and you will get in YouTube. There are more than 400 messages. I think nearly 68 are English.
आओ 400 रु उर्दू संवाद अछि सेथिरे 68 रु 70 बा 80 संवाद गुडी को इंग्रजी रे अछि.
And if you continue to see that you may start learning Malayalam also.
जदि आपण त देखियो आरंभ करिवे होत आपण मलयालम सिखि जिवे.
Very easy.
अति सहज.
I cannot tell all my testimony.
हमर समस्त साक्ष्य म कहि परिबे नहि.
I have a small series called Word of Hope which is 10 or 12 episodes, 10 minutes only, different parts of my life.
आ Word of Hope आसर वाक्य बोले एक सीरीज अछि सेथिरे से मोर साक्ष्य अछि.
Get into YouTube and go to the playlist and look for this particular group, you can get that.
जदि आपण YouTube रे जिबे से प्लेलिस्ट को आपण अनुसंधान करिवे आपण पाई परिबे.
Let me start my testimony.
मते मोर साक्ष्य आरंभ करे में दियंतु.
When I was born to my parents.
जेतबेले मोर बापांक निकट जन्म लाभ करली.
My father and mother Mary Kovoor and Kurvila Kovoor.
Mary Kovoor और Kurvila Kovoor.
I was born as a hydrocephalic baby.
आउसी एको
hydrocephalic. Hydro means water, cephalus means head. Hydro water.
अने मस्तिष्क मध्ये जल.
Yeah, water in the brain.
मस्तिष्क मध्ये जल पूर्ण भावरे म जन्म लाभ करथली.
I was born like that.
ए प्रकार भावरे म जन्म लाभ करथली.
You are all blessed that you are born as normal people.
आ आपण समस्त आशीर्वाद युक्त आपण साधारण भावरे जन्म लाभ करछंती.
I was born with fluid in my brain.
आ मोर मस्तिष्क रे जल सहित म जन्म लाभ करि अछि.
Vomiting everything. She knows she was in back home and she was ministering in our place, so she knows me from my younger days.
Pratheko bisagmo banti kori pakuthile si jani chanti mora balya kala.
I was born sick.
Amo asustha bhabe janma labh karthili.
My parents, my father and mother.
Mor bapa ma
took me to all hospitals.
Samasta hospital ko mate nei gale.
Even Christian Medical College Vellore where I studied neurosurgery.
Au Christian Medical College Vellore jo thare mo neurosurgery patho kali.
And my teachers.
Ebe mor shikshak mane professor mane.
Dr. Jacob Chandy the first neurosurgeon of our country.
Au Dr. Jacob Chandy je ke pratham neurosurgeon aman ke desh sara.
Dr. Jacob Abraham my professor.
Au Dr. Jacob Abraham tahankara professor.
They looked at me.
से माने मते देखिले.
They said this child will not live.
आसे कहले ए छुवा बंचिवो नाही.
They took water out of my brain many times with the needle.
They said,
even if you try to make him live, he will be physically, mentally retarded, good for
nothing. People may say
you're good for nothing.
People may say
there's no hope in
your life.
But there is a God who is looking at you this
morning.
Planning something more beautiful than you can ever
imagine. Elijah wanted to die. But the Lord said, I had enough, God.
Take
my life.
Send
the
angel.
He
said,
eat.
And again Elijah went to sleep, he was so
tired. And the angel
second
time.
He kept feeding this prophet.
Heavenly
food was given to him.
So he came
back with energy.
And said,
you have a long run to go.
Your ministry is not
over.
Your
ministry is beginning.
Righteousness.
Everything shall be added
unto you.
They believed in the word. They left the child sick, vomiting with the grandmother.
Took
this Bible.
Took
a motorbike.
Motorbike
went all over Kerala.
Samasta Kerala se yatra kale.
Saying Jesus is alive.
Jesus is
alive. He is saving sinners.
Se pandar udhar uchhanti.
He heals sick people.
Se rogi manku swastha karuchhanti.
Devil must have spoken to them.
Satan jemanku kahithibo.
Your child is sick.
Tumar santana asustha.
Go and look after him first.
Tau tumar prathome tanku dekha karo.
They just left the child with God.
Semane ishwarga ustre se situ chhai dele.
They continue to preach.
Semane prachar karibaku chalu rakhile.
Those days prachar is not very good. Now it's very big important, VIP.
Se dina prachar bhalo nathila, aji gurutwapurna.
Those days they were all last grade people.
Au semane talaskara loka mane thile.
But they were very proud of being the children of God. And they went out for God.
The kingdom
of God came down for me. Jesus
healed
me.
Jesus
healed
me. Jesus healed
me. He did not leave me as an ordinary man.
He made
me a neurosurgeon.
Yes. He
operate such children. I put a tube in the brain and put it into the stomach called ventriculoperitoneal shunt surgery.
Thank God there was no operation. There. Thank God
there was no
operation.
Otherwise, some neurosurgeon would have put his knife on my head.
When God heals you, He heals you completely.
He transforms you completely.
କରନ୍ତି
He is the author and perfecter of your face
ଆମର ବିଶ୍ୱାସ ସେ ଆରମ୍ଭତା ଅଟନ୍ତି
ସିଦ୍ଧିଦାତ
ଅଟନ୍ତି ସେ ସବର୍ଜନ୍ତ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ କହି ନେବେ
ମୋସା knows what is he calling
ଓ ତାଙ୍କର ଆହ୍ୱାନକୁ ସେ ଜାଣନ୍ତି
knows everything about
Moses ମୋସା ତୁମେ ସମସ୍ତ ବିଷୟ ଜାଣନ୍ତି
he needed a surrender
ସମର୍ପଣ ସେ ଚାହୁଁଥିଲେ
ପ୍ରଭୁ ଏଠି ଅଛି you are on a holy ground
ଓ ତୁମେ ଏକ ପବିତ୍ର ଜମିରେ ଅଛ
I want to say one word about holiness
ପବିତ୍ରତା ବିଷୟରେ ଗୋଟିଏ ବିଷୟ ପ୍ରକାଶ କରିବାକୁ ଇଚ୍ଛା କରେ
Leviticus chapter 10 verse 10
ଆଉ ଲେବିୟ ପୁସ୍ତକ 10 ପର୍ବ 10 ପଦ
I will just say some things about holiness
ପବିତ୍ରତା ବିଷୟରେ କିଛି ବିଷୟ ପ୍ରକାଶ କରିବି
Leviticus 10 10
ଲେବିୟ 10 ପର୍ବ 10 ପଦ
What is the thing about holiness
ପବିତ୍ରତାର ବିଷୟ କଣ
It says you separate unholy from holy.
Shuddho ashuddho malino nirmalo tammil ningal vagathirikkenadina.
You have to separate.
Tammanku alaga havaku padibo.
Satan is mixing everything up.
Satan samastanku mishrana kari pokavachi.
When we were small certain things were considered as sin. Now is no longer sin.
Jetebale mane sano thilu ketoti bisoy ko pap gona jauthila bartaman ta ko pap gona jau nahi.
No need of getting married.
বিবাহ করিবার আবশ্যকতা নাহি
বিফোর ম্যারেজ ইউ গো এন্ড স্টে উইথ দেম
ও বিবাহ পূর্বর সমান উচিত তো বাস কর
দিস আর অল অ্যাবসলিউট ননসেন্স
এই সমস্ত বেকার বেকার কথা বৃথা কথা
ইজ এগেইনস্ট দ্য ওয়ার্ড অফ গড
আই সরদার বাক্যের বিরুদ্ধ আটে
ডেভিল ইজ মিক্সিং আপ
ও শয়তান সমস্ত মিশ্রিত করে দিয়েছে
সেপারেটিং গুড ফ্রম দি ইভল
ও সি ও উত্তম বিষয় কো মন্দ বিষয় আলাদা করেছে
ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট
অতি গুরুত্বপূর্ণ
বাট ইফ ইউ সি সাম ইংলিশ ট্রান্সলেশন
যদি আপনি ইংরেজি তর্জমা কো দেখিবে
ট্রান্সলেশন ইট ডাজন্ট সে হোলি ইট সেজ কমন ফ্রম আনকমন
ও কেতে কো ও সি তর্জমা কো অসাধারণ সাধারণ
সো আনহোলি বিইং মিন্স বিইং কমন
ও অপবিত্র কইলে আমাদের সাধারণ ব্যক্তি হবা
ডু হোয়াট অল দি আদার পিপল আর ডুইং ইজ আনহোলি
ও অন্য লোক মানে যা করুছনে তাহা যদি আমরা করুছ তাহা হচ্ছে অপবিত্রতা
That is what is the real definition of holiness.
Tahauchi bastava sangya jaku mane pavitra bolu ko
separate.
Au pavitrata kaila mane ko alaga kariba.
Only for God.
Ishwaran kebal ishwaran nimante.
Separated.
Au prathakikruta.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What is the greatest character of a holy man?
Eko pavitra byakti ra sarvottama guna kona? Charitra kona?
Humbleness.
Amen. Namrata.
Humility.
নম্রতা
that's a first step for holiness
তাহা হচ্ছে পবিত্রতা নিমিত্তে প্রথম পদক্ষেপ
the moment you are proud you are with the devil
আও চু সময় তুমি গর্ব করছ তো শয়তান সহিত অছ
devil has already held your hand
আও শয়তান তোমার হস্ত ধরে চাইছে
the more you get onto your knees
যত বড় আপনি আপনার নিজ গুণত্ব করি আনতো চালু
রাখবে
যত অধিক আপনি নিজ গুণত্ব করিবে
god will lift you up
প্রভু আপনাকে উঠাইবে
you are on a holy ground
আপনি তো পবিত্র জমিরে অছন্তি
and it says
আই স্টার কোয়াল হচ্ছে
don't draw nigh to me
আও তুমি মো নিকটকু আসো নাহি
সেট ইন দ্যাট ওয়ার্স ডোন্ট ড্র নিয়ার মি
আও মো নিকটকু তুমি আসো নাহি
ইন ওল্ড টেস্টামেন্ট ইউ ক্যান গো নিয়ার গড
আও পুরাতন নিয়মে আপনি ঈশ্বরঙ্কর নিকটবর্তী হই পারিবে নাহি
বাট জিসাস সেজ কাম আনটু মি
ইন দিস ওয়ে মো নিকটকু আসো
অল দোজ হু আর হেভি
আও জমানে আও সে ভারাক্রান্ত
ইউ কাম টু মি
আও মো নিকটকু তুমি আসো
ডোন্ট স্টে অ্যাওয়ে
দূরে তুমি রহ নাহি
আই অ্যাম ইম্মানুয়েল গড উইথ ইউ
আও মো তোমার ইম্মানুয়েল ঈশ্বর
আই ওয়ান্ট টু লিভ ইন ইওর হার্ট
তোমার হৃদয়ে বাস করিব ইচ্ছা করি
দিস মিস্ট্রি ইন দ্য কিংডম অফ গড
ঈশ্বরের রাজ্যে মহান নিগুণ তত্ত্ব
দিস কলোসিয়ান্স চ্যাপ্টার 1 ভার্স 28 সেজ দ্য